to see where this goes. Drop kick.
Right on the money.
Singles action is underway, and in this one, I wouldn't attempt to predict what's going to happen. I'd just be ready for anything. Sometimes that's all you can do.
When I looked at the card for tonight, this one definitely stood out as one you don't want to miss.
Oh, what incredible power! Wow, what a vertical suplex! This might be it!
Oh, my!
Whip from behind. Ooh! Schoolboy from behind. Plenty of fight left.
I knew she could do it.
Impact.
Natalya looking a little bit surprised here.
But you can bet she has plenty of fight in her.
Oh, man.
Pump the brakes a bit, Cole. I know exactly what you're thinking, and I can tell you with all certainty, she still has plenty of gas left in the tank.
But it's still early here, guys. It's going to take a whole heck of a lot more than this to keep her down.
Oh, what a nasty, nasty move.
Drop down. Now leapfrog. Oh, drop kick.
Right on the money.
She goes for the cover.
All too easy for Natalya to escape. Uh-uh.
What a stomp.
Good grief.
This could be it.
She's almost out of it.
And she escapes the submission.
Not a lot of people can break out of that one, Michael.
That'll mess up the back of your neck.
Now look at this, guys. Let the head games begin.
From behind.
Beautiful. Shoulders down.
For the win.
All too easy for Natalya to escape.
Not yet.
Drop kick. It hits the mark.
Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now. Locked in. It's locked in.
Incredible. Has Carmella produced an end result?
Ah, she gets out of it.
She has renewed life now, Michael.
German suplex.
Carmella may be in a bad way here.
Well, this one appears far from over, and she knows that.
I don't know what happened. She looked to be in firm control of this match just a few moments ago.
Can't walk after that attack to the back. Carmella.
Super kick.
That has got to be it.
Has Carmella produced an end result?
There's the pin. It's over. It's all over.
Here is your winner, the Princess of Staten Island, Carmella.
Impressive showing there and route to the win.
Wow, when you pick up a pinfall victory over somebody like that, you've done something right.
Guys, it sounds like we can all agree that was an extremely impressive win.